'Tis I, and welcome everyone to Mirage Arcane Warfare. Now, I had this game, for some reason, in my library, sitting around, and I said, you know what, fuck it, let's give it a try. I played a bit, I'm level 14. It's like Chivalry, but with magic spells, if that makes any sort of sense. I also tried to record a first video, but I just kept peaking my microphone and it was unbearable. So I will play a bit and then I will switch to another session which I had with my friend. So let's go. Finally, hello Christ. It took me a while to actually join the game. Holy shit. Alright, so this is me favorite hero. Whatever you want to call them. Alright, so respawning 5 seconds, yeah sure. This is like a payload. We need to be there and move it to the fucking wherever it's supposed to go. I don't know where actually it is. I think is it? No, it's not here. There are a lot of attack variations. You can attack like this, 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 you can stab, you can slash, you can do anything. The fuck is this? Oh, hello. Fuck. If I could actually hit, that would be great. Come here. Okay. It's already dead. Right, where is the objective? There it is. Oh, God. We are orange. We need to kill purple. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, God. So we can block attacks and you can die. Hopefully I'm not picking the mic this time. Get the payload? Nice. I don't know what's the scoring system. You get 30 points for delivering the payload, but you can also get 10 for some reason. And also you can team kill, so that's a thing to watch out for. Okay, we are... Oh god. Fuck you. Oh. What? She hit me through the fucking back? Okay, everyone is ignoring the payload. They don't give a shit about it. So I'ma just go ahead and win this game for us. GG. So yeah, like I said, it's a lot like Chivalry. But fucking weird reason is you can attack with your mouse wheel. I mean, come on, really? Fucking mouse wheel? Come on, developers, Jesus. I guess you didn't have anywhere to put it, but still, mouse. I became a pair of legs, just dangling about. Alright, so now I am a, like a support class, a hero, if you would. So I can see our health, and I can pop down a health like that to heal my buddies. Oh, holy shit, what is going on? Jesus Christ. I can also... I have a carpet, so I can get the fuck out if I need to. There we go. Some more healy dudes. And... Oh my. Oh shit! He just threw a fucking ball at her. Oh my god, that's her blood there. Splattered all over that rock. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's right. Oh wow, you jerk. Okay. Who's next? Who wants to get staffed? This dude, apparently. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Stab him. I think I hit my team. Oh, wow. Nice. Oh, shit. I actually joined. Nice. Okay, so I'm gonna beat this dude again for a bit. Right, so this is 10v10, so this is pure, absolute chaos. You're gonna kill it and you don't even fucking know from where. So, yeah, basically like team deathmatch this is. Jesus Christ, look at them! Hurrah! Okay, did 100 damage once. That's pretty cool. Charge! How did that not reach? Oh shit! Get wrecked. Oh, you guys! Yes! Oh wow, okay. I got a taste of me old medicine there. Kobe! Oh, I hit someone. Oh, I actually killed him. Okay. I'll take it. Oh. I think I killed my teammate there. Fuck you guys. Hit me. Fuck you. Ow. I don't know what it hit, but it was not me. Right, let's be purple people. I did this dude, so now I'm gonna show off. Ah, I quite like her, so let's go this, this, and... Okay, cool. Boom. That's right, bitch. What you gonna do? Get stabbed. Alright. I actually killed her. Heal. So yeah, if you kill someone, they drop heals, which is fucking amazing. Excuse me? You're not going anywhere, lady. Come here. Come here, you bitch. Alright. Alright. Why the fuck do you meddle in my business? Christ. Fucking hell. Who the fuck was that? Spells fly, this and this. Boom. And also you can choose if he wants to be ranged or melee. But I think ranged is a bit better. Right. Who wants to get his mouth shut and ass kicked? Bitches.
Wee. Wee.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. Hello, sorry to barge in here like that. I just wanted to share this clip because I got an amazing triple kill. Unfortunately, for some fucking reason, it's flickering black. I have no idea what, why, when, because of who. It's just flickering black and it's hurting my eyes. But I got amazing triple kill and a kill before that and a kill after that. So, I'm just... boasting, so sorry about that and continue watching.
Double kill.
Oh my god, I just got wrecked. Wow, I'm a piece of torso and legs. Not even textures, nothing. Jesus.
Oh, come on! Oh, cheater, motherfucker.
He just jizzed all over you.
Why does my teeth suck? Why is the healer the only one alive?
Well, I did give you a warning behind you.
Yeah, and I turned around and then I couldn't do anything. Perfect.
Hello. Three, two, what?
Oh, now we got a player, but perfect. Now he's gone.
Yeah, but I still killed someone. I fucking flew miles. Jesus. Holy shit, okay. Nice. Fuck you. That's right, bitch. Get the fuck out. There's four of us. Hello?
I think he's spectating. At least he should be only spectating.
Nice.
Let's go on.
Round one. There is four of us.
What the fuck? Isn't 3v3? What the fuck?
Nice. Oh wow, that was quick. Holy shit. We just stabbed you through them.
What? Well, somebody pushed two of them next to each other and I did my attack and I swung twice. It just hit like everything.
But I thought at least three people were alive and suddenly snap, everyone dead. Oh wow! Oh wow!
Punch the shit out of that guy.
You're on a roll. I just stabbed your ass.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh. One dead. Come at me, bitch. That's right, motherfucker! I clutched it!